According to my calculations, we have been frozen in time for over 3